Welcome back to Unicorn. Today I'm going to be organizing all my 100 gel pens, so let's get started. So I'm going to first start by looking for these purple, pink, and red types of colors. Now that I've organized the colors by shade, well, so far, based on the caps and stuff, now I'm just going to color it on the paper and then compare it. Some pens that I was trying out did not even work, so I'm gonna have to throw these away, like this one. So I just finished testing out all my gel pen colors. I just went to Dollar Tree, so I got some boxes to put them in. Some of you have probably already guessed the next color I'm going to choose, which is orange, yellow, and all those type of colors. So now I'm just going to continue to repeat the same process. Time to transfer them into a box again, like this one. Time to peel the sticker. Next up, I'm gonna choose the color green and blue. All those sorts of gel pens are gonna be in one box. I'm gonna repeat the whole same process again by sorting them. As you can see here, I just finished sorting out the colors of green and dark blue and blue. So yeah. Now I'm just gonna have to swatch these and then put them in a container. So yeah. Sorting it out and testing them out. Now I'm just going to put them back in the storage container. You probably won't guess. The color is, it's multicolored, and the grays and blacks and all those whites and those type of colors. Overall, I made 4 boxes of gel pens. The multicolored and gray and white gel pen, blues and greens, and then another one is the pinks, reds, and purples, is the oranges and yellows. I hope you like this video, and please subscribe.